Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
What is Shauna's most prized possession?
Shauna has two prized possessions. One of them is living, and one of them is right there, and that's Pinky.
What's the first one?
The first one is her ring. She loves her ring that she got, and she wouldn't part with it for anything in the world. She just loves that thing. But this is number one in your programs, in your hearts. Pinky! Say hi. Where are you now that I need you?
So, if you and Harley were both drowning, who would she save?
Is that a real question?
Why is it so hard? It should be one answer.
Because it's an obvious answer. Right?
What is it?
Harley.
She'd save her dog.
She'd grab him by his little paw and pull him up, and I'd be like Jack in Titanic just going down.
Shauna!
There's no room on this door. There's just room for me and Harley. That's it. There's no room for you, human. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
If Shauna had a soundtrack to her life, what would it be?
Disney everything. Yay! Go, wait. Swag out on the flow, nay, real quick, hit that
elbow and hit that Super Mario. Who is the better game player?
See, first instinct would be me, but then I come back down to earth and I realize it's her. It's at the end of the day, it's her. It is what it is. And that's all game. That's video games, that's Scrabbles, that's Monopoly, everything. Answer. Shauna does better than anyone in the world. She goes above and beyond for someone, for anyone. Anything, you know, a party, something like that, making a craft for someone, she just goes above and beyond. She spends so much time, energy, money, puts everything into it for someone else. And I love that about her. It's really a great quality.
What movie title would you and Shauna's relationship have?
Fight Club. Cause I just wanna look good for you, I just wanna look good for you, Let me show you.
What are your pet names for each other?
Pet names? This is my favorite question. Pet name number one. The best one. It's gotta be Boblek. And Boblek comes from a special woman that we used to work with. I don't know why. I used to eat an apple all the time at work and she'd be like, Applek. Like mega creepy, super ultra creepy, and we just started applying L-E-K to everything. So we call each other Babe, and that turned to Babelek. A couple of the names are Pinky, Pinkus, Bubs, Bubba. I don't know, but Boblek is like number one. Everybody knows it. These jerks know it. Everybody. Boblek.
Boblek.
Hi, Boblek. If I was a rich girl, na 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 na. See, I'd have all the
money in the world if I was a wealthy girl. Who in the relationship spends the most money? Colourpop.
Alright, this is an easy one. This is Shauna. But this alludes back to an older question because she spends on other people and giving, a lot of giving. But the girl shops online 24 hours a day. We get packages from China every day. I open our little slot mailboxes this big and I only check the mail every 2-3 days. So there's China packages packed into the freaking thing. I pull them out, I open it up, it's a 10 cent sweatshirt. I'm like, oh, sick purchase.
That took like 4 months to get there.
But it's $24.95 in shipping. I'm like, great, our bank account's on zero. Thanks, Bob, appreciate it. But then she gets mad at me because I make big, intelligent purchases. Trish knows I got purchase game. That's it.
What animal would you compare Shauna to?
Do you want a real answer, or do you want like
the real one?
Do you want a real one?
Real.
I would compare Shauna to. All right, this is a real answer. This is a genuine answer. A lion. Because she's so fierce, and when she scares the shit out of me, I just run for the animal I want to be the farthest away from, 80 miles away from sometimes.
If Shauna was a superhero, what would her superpower be?
Reading minds.
Not a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave.
What part of the wedding are you looking forward to the most?
Thanks for asking, Lauren, because I'm looking forward to one part in particular. And that part is around 10 p.m. And do you know? Don't lie, you can say it on camera.
I do know.
You don't know. You know what's happening? This is a surprise, a mystical surprise.
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One jump ahead of the law.
What look does Shauna give you when she's mad?
I could do it perfectly. So Shauna will be at work. And at work, she slouches in her chair. Not because she's a slouch, just because it happens. You're sitting on a computer for 8 hours in a row, you're going to go like this. She goes, starts here, and then she goes, and then like this, and then by the end of the day, she's like this. So she's sitting there, and the look is this one. Just this, and the computer, and I come over and ask, like, probably the stupidest question any human being could ask, the most common sense question, and it's just... I can't do it.
No, that was pretty good. I got scared for a second.
The slouch dead eye that sends me running for the hills. I just realized how stupid my question was in that
look. You're like, never mind.
That was good.
Slouch Bob Lick.
Slouch Lick. Slouch.
Lullaby, your mind, look like you're going to shine. Ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la.
Okay, so to get a little softer and to go back in time a little bit.
Dun dun dun.
Who initiated the first kiss? Or the first move?
Mom. Mom, close your eyes and ears, Mom. That would be me. That has to be me. I had some game back then.
Weird.
It's gone now. But
with that blowout?
That blowout, though.
That blowout, though.
Young, feisty Italian boy.
I think that's what got her.
And I definitely put the moves on. That's all there is to say about that.
One love.
But her phone, direct line to Kristen, lip gloss, ColourPop lipstick, because she just bought 80 of them and spent all the money that we have on lip gloss. And
Shout out to ColourPop.
And there was one more thing. Oh, and this jerk right here.
So,
Jerky.
Hi, Jerky boy.
Yeah, he'd go.
I'm gonna be your mighty king.
Never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like the king was before.
When you guys become parents, who will let the kids get away with the most?
I can answer this one. and it's going to be Shauna. Shauna will let the kids get away with more than I will. Because, for no reason, I just know that that's the case. She'll just let them get away with more. And I'm going to be, you know... I have nothing. When you guys don't react, I have nothing.
Well, Harley could like poop on her face. She'd be like, oh, it's okay, Harley. Like, that was so nice
exactly,
of you.
Exactly.
That's her first kid.
That's what's going to happen. They're going to be like, I want an ice pop for dinner. I want an ice pop for dinner. She's going to be like, okay, that's fine. No. Beans.
Back.
Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
I can't wait to show up later and carry all the gifts. We'll make more. Now I know what we're doing. I didn't know what we were doing today. I didn't know this was happening. I thought you guys were getting written answers. Stop recording me. You know! You friggin' know! God, what's
sorry.
Up, everyone?
Oh my god.
Now she's gonna be your wife lick.
So weird.
Wife lick.
And husband lick.
Fleekest wedding ever. Fleekest wedding ever. Baby, baby, Harley. Spin around, man. Spin around. Spin around.